Bonjour, je m'appelle Nathan Fidel, je suis le consul honoraire de France en Arizona. Je suis ici à Phoenix et je vous souhaite tous un joyeux 14 juillet. Nous sommes fiers ici de le partenariat que nous avons avec la ville de Grenoble. Nos meilleurs vœux pour la santé du peuple de votre ville. C'est notre plaisir de continuer de poursuivre cette collaboration. Merci beaucoup. Good afternoon. My name is Nathan Fidel. I serve as the Honorary Consul of France in Arizona. Happy 14th of July. We are very proud of the partnership that we have in the city of Phoenix with the city of Grenoble. We send our best wishes to the people of Grenoble and wish you all good health. And we're looking forward to continuing this wonderful collaboration that the two cities have together. Thank you.
Thank you, Nathan. I'm Andrea Beaulieu. I'm a speaking and authentic leadership coach and trainer and a singer-songwriter here in Phoenix.
Hi, I'm Pam Morita, and I'm a professional musician, singer, pianist, and composer here in Phoenix, Arizona.
Well, welcome to our concert. On behalf of Phoenix Sister Cities and the Grenoble City Committee, we are here celebrating Bastille Day, the rebellion that sparked the French Revolution. We're delighted to have you join us.
Since 1990, Phoenix Sister Cities has had a relationship with Grenoble, France. Over the past 30 years, we have coordinated delegations to Grenoble and received delegations from Grenoble, including a disabilities delegation here in Phoenix, where they focused on adaptive recreation and accessibility in transit and public buildings. We have also sent youth ambassadors to live with families in Grenoble, France, and through our youth ambassador exchange program. Our committee works to strengthen and deepen these ties between Phoenix and Grenoble. If you'd like to learn more about this program, please visit phoenixsistercities.org for more information. We'd be delighted to have you join our global community. So, why are we celebrating Bastille Day?
Well, we're taking place on July 14th each year. It is La Fête Nationale, the national celebration, or La 14 Juillet, the 14th of July. The Bastille was built in the 1300s to protect Paris from the English, from an attack by them. And later, the fortress became a symbol of King Louis XVI's rule and was used as a prison for wealthy felons and spies. Now, in addition to the higher taxes and food prices that he instituted, King Louis's many failings were the spark that ignited a revolution to end his reign. And much like our long-standing friendship with Grenoble, our two countries have deep and close ties. In fact, one of the original keys to the Bastille was presented as a gift by the Marquis de Lafayette to the US President George Washington. And to this day, it hangs on display in Washington's home in Mount Vernon, Virginia.
Today we celebrate the storming of Bastille by the revolutionaries on July 14th, 1789. You can visit the site in France, but nothing of the 100-foot-tall Bastille remains. July 14th is a public holiday in France and is celebrated by parties, parades, and fireworks.
So we've selected three songs to celebrate La Fête Nationale and pay tribute to our friends in Grenoble. We'll be singing Beautiful by Carole King, I Am Home by Pam Morita, and Bridge Over Troubled Water by Simon and Garfunkel. And while we sing, Phoenix Sister Cities and Grenoble City Committee member Lucretia Torva is painting. She'll be painting La Bastille, Telephérique de Grenoble, Bastille. Beautiful. And we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy our performance.
Thanks so much for listening and enjoy.
I chose Beautiful because it reminds me of the power that we all have to shift our attention to the things that are beautiful in this life. And sometimes that can start with something as simple as a smile.
This is a tune that I composed entitled I Am Home. And this piece describes the feeling that we get after we've been away from home, from our loved ones for a long time. And I'm sure many of you have experienced this after COVID. And I'm pretty sure that the revolutionaries felt this way when they came home after storming Bastille. I hope you enjoy. There's a feeling I get when my dear ones sit down. We gather at the table and love is all around. Chatter fills the air, the smells of food surround. Laughter with my family, goodness can be found. I am home. Take us places. Every day we strive to find out who we are, trying to survive. A friendly voice, a smile, things begin to
home. Chose Bridge Over Troubled Water to honor the friendship between our two cities. Goodness knows we have all needed friends over this past year, and those kinds of friends that were there for us no matter what. So this is our tribute to friendship. I hope you enjoy. Je m'étends. We hope you enjoy spending time with us. Thank you for tuning in. If you want to learn more about the virtual and in-person events that Phoenix Sister Cities has coming up, all you need to do is go to phoenixsistercities.org or check us out on social media. If you're interested in getting involved, consider becoming a member of our Grenoble City Committee. We would love to have you join our growing global network. So on behalf of Nathan and Lucretia and Pam and I, thank you for watching.